good, YouTube? It's your boy Dev back again. First listen. Today, man, we are going to do another Meamda Monday where I find new artists, whether they're underground, under earth, you know, up and coming, established, you know, just kind of just introducing new artists to my channel that I haven't kind of dabbed into because they're not as mainstream as or popular as the ones I've listened to. You know, I feel like this is kind of my way of giving back. I always tell you guys, your favorite artist was once a diamond in the dirt, and not everybody can be a Kendrick Lamar, you know what I'm saying, from TDE on top of the world. You know, like, everybody has to start from the bottom, so this is kind of my way of giving back. But today, man, we are going to listen to A.Chal. I know a lot of you guys have been asking for A.Chal. Like, I remember for the last, what, year and a half, I definitely saw some A.Chal comments. Like, yo, Dev, listen to A.Chal, listen to A.Chal. Y'all told me to listen to A.Chal, and there's another artist from up north. I don't know if A.Chal's from up north, but there's another artist you guys told me to listen to from up north. I forget the name. Might have been Belly. Not Belly. Kind of, he has like an R&B. I know he's like with Nav. He's done song with Nav. His name starts with like a V. But you guys kind of just told me to listen to H.I. I've heard some snippets from H.I. I know he's kind of like a singing motherfucker, but I've never actually listened to a song. So this kind of just be my first actual introduction to H.I. to my channel. I got permission from the label, so usually I don't do videos. Y'all know, like, y'all been seeing the videos recently. The only reason I'm doing videos recently is because I've gotten the thumbs up to actually not get copyright striped, and that's why I'll do it. Shit, if Kanye told me I could do his videos too, bitch, I motherfucker let him just play right there. I told y'all, all right, I would let it play. I got a Patreon too as well. So, with that being said, man, we're gonna take a listen to Pink Dust by A.Chal. So, like always, man, been talking too much, man. We got what I just said. Y'all ready? Crashed, all right, because he didn't get that box no more. That's what I assume. Just why? Because he didn't get the box, so he crashed. What is Purple Rain? Still don't know. So he definitely really is an R. He's definitely an R&B singer, all right? Because I was kind of confused. You guys told me, like... Like, he got, it's 240K, so it's not, he an established artist as well, you know what I'm saying? H.I. Pink Dust Gazi World. Is Gazi World his album or his label? About to switch the beat? What you got going on here? You got to switch the beat? I feel like when you got the guitar though, man, the guitar is undefeated. Like, you ain't really getting past the guitar play. Like, as soon as some guitar strings start plucking and shit, you gonna feel that shit. Like, it's no way to get around that. Man's addicted to the box, bro. I mean, you know, pussy rule the world. Little ting he got there on the beach house. Little ting. $237,6.9 million. That was a year ago. $14 million. Loving Hennessy. I think that's the one I actually heard a snippet of. To the light. For see, you know what I'm saying? Like, that's crazy. I always tell you guys, man. Hold on. I always tell you guys, like, whenever I do these Meamda Mondays, man. You know, it's always a stat. It could be established artists. Well, not even established artists, but, you know, newer artists, upcoming artists, you know what I'm saying, rookie artists, underground artists, you know, my subscribers' music. No matter what, I'm always listening to new music. And I feel like a lot of you guys actually been asking for A.Chal, so I just decided to listen to A.Chal. What, first of all, what is his ethnicity? I need to know. What is his ethnicity? Second of all, where is he from? He said Malibu in the line right there, so he might be from California. I'm just assuming where there's a beach, California or some kind, somewhere on the East Coast, but I'm assuming California. And how long has he been doing music for? I know you guys, like I said, I've heard some snippets from him. And, you know, he's definitely one of those singing kind of guys. This right here, this track right here, Pink Dust. I think that's kind of cool, you know. I wouldn't say anything over the top, but, you know, just kind of him just giving his melodies and, you know, giving us one of those, you know, the vocal range on the hook or on a hook. And it's kind of just like, you know, he's just flowing with it. Sounds really wavy. He's on the ocean and whatnot. He's kind of just, you know, taking it in. He's kind of sad. You know, he misses the box. What it looked like, you know, the girl's legs open. You know, you can see the box. The chip was glowing. You know, she got that golden vagina. You know what I'm saying? I'm just going to say it like that. And apparently he was missing her. He crashed on his motorcycle. And then he was walking towards the beach. And towards the end of the video, he got back to her. So, in an age where we live off of trap, you know, trap soul, you know, thanks to, you know, Bryson Tiller, Bryson Tiller, thanks to Bryson Tiller, you know, PND is another one that kind of influenced that, you know, trap, kind of just different kind of R&B, you know, that we have nowadays. I feel like when you get an artist like this, you know, a lot of people is going to have a selective fan base. I'm not going to say that there's going to be always superstars like Bryson Tiller, but, you know what I'm saying, 6.9 mil views, 14 mil views, 4.4 mil views. The man is pulling numbers in, all right? He already has an established fan base. There's no reason for me to give him advice because he's already doing a damn thing. For me, I could definitely see me probably getting, you know, more selective towards a track that he has. Pink Dust was all right, wasn't anything too crazy, but I could definitely see me, you know, along the lines, enjoying something that he has that's not this. You know, when I say enjoy it, I mean put it on my playlist. Motherfucker be like, damn, this is that fire, or like that LSO straight new Addy. That shit was fire, you know what I'm saying? So I think that maybe if I listen to a couple more of his tracks and I open up to him, I fuck with it. But, you know, after my first listen, Pink Dust, it was an okay track. It definitely sounds like, you know, modern R&B that we have nowadays. But I think that with his fan base, he's doing his thing. I can see why he gets a lot of fan, because he's a good singer, you know what I'm saying? Very good looking dude, you know what I'm saying? No homo, you know, very good looking dude, you know, looks well put together. And you know, he just sounds good, man. So I feel like talent with that, with the image, is always going to connect, is always going to, you know, sell. And I think that's exactly what he's doing here. So we'll keep it like that, man. Get a comment below. Let me know how you feel, man. Let me know what you think. Why the hoes texting me, man. This shit is crazy. Get a video 3,000 likes. Get a new vinyl on the wall. And again, Meamda Monday, you guys. Meamda Monday, man. Go ahead and email me and send me artists. That's how I do it. Send me artists. Don't ever DM me because I will never get them shits. My shit is like crazy full of DMs. Don't ever DM me. All right. Email me. That's the best way to get at me. But A.Chal, man, I can't wait to listen to some more of your music, man. I think you definitely got something going on here, you know, with the numbers showing. You definitely got something going on here, so I might have to check y'all a little bit more. But that being said, man, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share all that good stuff on social media from here. Until the next time, man, we are out. Peace.